Good day, everyone. In this video, I will be tackling about Jigsaw method as a teaching strategy. What is Jigsaw method? Jigsaw method is a cooperative learning but just in small groups. When we say cooperative learning, students learn from other students by sharing their ideas on a certain topic. Jigsaw method is primarily used for the acquisition and presentation of new material, review, or informed debate. Teachers use this method to easily relate the lessons to their students. Jigsaw method promotes sense of ownership and accountability. This strategy is effective in accomplishing multiple tasks at once for making students stand on their individual responsibility. From the name itself, just like a jigsaw puzzle, each student represents a piece and will come together to create a complete image. Every student has a unique task to accomplish and different from each other. Who is the founder of Jigsaw method? Elliot Aronson is one of the early pioneers of the Jigsaw method, quoting that, "In the cooperative classroom, the students achieve success as a consequence of paying attention to their peers, asking good questions, helping each other, teaching each other, and helping each other teach." He pertains that in this method, students are not expected to compete with each other. Instead, they are encouraged to lift each other and learn from each other. Their knowledge gain is not limited by themselves. How to facilitate Jigsaw method? There are 6 steps to follow in order to facilitate this method. Step 1. Divide the students evenly. Considering you are a teacher, if you have 20 students, divide them into 5 groups with 4 members. As long as the number of students is even, you're good to go. Step 2. Divide your content or subtopics depending on how many groups you've created. Topics you must give must be equal to the number of members in each team. Step 3. Assign a topic in every member. After dividing the subtopics, you must assign it to everyone, one topic for one member. Step 4. Have students meet in expert groups. After students study the topics, allow them to meet with their classmates who have the same topic with them. This is called expert groups. Students will compare their ideas and share their knowledge to everyone. This could be a way to fill the gaps and misconceptions, and they could gain important knowledge to learn. Step 5. Students return to Jigsaw group. Now that they already get a bunch of ideas or learnings from their expert groups, let them return to their original Jigsaw group and make them have a sharing session. Step 6. Let the students present their output in the whole class. After the exchanging of learnings on their certain topics within their Jigsaw group, let them present it to the whole class and start assessing. And that is the 6th step, sample studies or researches. First, effect of Jigsaw technique and mathematics self-efficacy, perceptions of 7th grade primary school students. This study focuses on the effects of Jigsaw technique on the 7th grade student assessing mathematics self-efficacy. Post-test and pre-test have been given and these results too. There is no difference, meaning the Jigsaw technique has no effect on mathematics self-efficacy. Second study, the effects of Jigsaw technique based on cooperative learning and prospective science teachers' science process skills. The second study investigates the effects of laboratory approach based on Jigsaw method with cooperative learning and confirmatory laboratory approach on student teachers. As a result, Jigsaw technique revealed that there is no statistically significant difference between the opinions of research group on applied laboratory approaches. Is Jigsaw method a good teaching strategy? Yes, Jigsaw method is a good teaching strategy. It helps develop cooperative skills to achieve a specific joint goal. This technique makes students accountable, not just on their own learning, but for others as well. It helps eradicate racial conflicts among students, promotes better learning, and improves students' motivation and boost confidence. And that's all for my Jigsaw method report. Thank you for watching.